Yeah, then Wi-Fi's...
Was that the Facebook one?
Robotics.
Is that all I do?
Yeah, is it public working?
I think so. Do you want somebody to test it with their phone to make sure they're seeing it? Am I supposed to talk or am I just videoing?
No, you're just videoing. Get me and I'm talking. I'm trying to see if there's a way to... Was it public when you made it?
I made it public. Did it not save? So no, just start it over. Just like stop it and start it again.
If it said public, that's fine.
But we need somebody to check that it's actually there. Follow exactly how it's typed on there to see if it's working.
Okay, next time you need to look at the left from here, okay? Because right now it wasn't touching the line, so I think you're supposed to bring a little bit more.
Oh. Yeah.
And still a little bit lower next time. Let's take. Try one more time, Pitin. How much more time?
20 seconds.
Okay, go ahead, play. You can play.
There it is. You got it. Look at that.
Video should be working on Facebook. It's called Tyler ISD, all one word, Robotics 2020. I'm on the watch from home.
Hi,
how's
your
RTP?
That might be a...
Is this you videoing it? Well, it tells you I'm watching it.
Okay, that was awesome.
Oh, too much.
Did you catch it?
Better fix it.
A minute.
Yeah. You can hear me say that. It doesn't play though.
Turn right there.
Turn again.
Oh,
wow.
Yes.
That was so
okay, wait,
good.
I'm not there.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh, I missed it.
Oh, wait, I was about to
say. She did that without sensors.
Okay.
254.
You're giving his number out.
Okay, let's try to do
40 seconds, so you better hurry.
Yes.
Wait, are we going through?
Okay,
thank you. But that's zone 1.2.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we started it right there. Somehow? I don't know why.
We did.
Let's just see what this does.
Oh, wait, we're good.
Oh, it's okay. Got caught on that bump, that rock.
Dang it.
Well, you got one the first time, so they're counting if they make it back to home base.
Every time. So, y'all's points right there would have been doing that over there.
This is a practice.
Yeah.
So for the real thing, if that is the only challenge that they're going to do, is move the box. If they fail, they can move the damn.
Guys, you just have 30 more seconds.
Teams currently are in the warm-up period. Competition has not begun.
East Texas Robotics Competition. It is currently practice time for participants.
Can we move the rocks back?
You can. This is your practice time. You can do it. Yes, you can put them.
How was it?
It was the two fuzzy. Yeah.
Yeah, it's on the back. Okay, did you go far? Did you change it up?
No. Oh. All right, time.
This is warm-up prior to the East Texas Robotics Competition. Participant warm-up.
But that's good, so we did pretty good. And once we reset,
all right, stop it now.
Stop the program.
There you go.
It went right.
got a huge smile on his face.
30 seconds.
Sydney, go plug everything in and I'll take you as a pee.
They don't have to take the whole 5 minutes, but they get a maximum of 5 minutes. So we'll have four teams come up based on the tables, and then after that 5 minutes is up, they'll be able to leave and look at the next team's coming. All right? So we'll go ahead and get the next team to send in.
You're doing it.
Okay, you're gonna have to come back.
Go back
you have
zone
to do
two, or
maybe
zone
try zone three. Remember how we did? Come here, leave that there. You're good. Now stick that where we had it the first time. Remember how you did it the first time when we practiced and you did it perfectly, baby. Make sure it's lined up.
Diana, it's too far the other way.
There you go.
Okay. Good shot. Press push.
It's okay.
Just try to ramp again.
That's fine. Don't put it so close now because that was the problem.
Make sure you line up the
1 minute, 10 seconds.
Make sure you put the color sensor with the.
Yes, and just don't put it so close to the washer.
And it has to be the other end, baby. There you go. Bend the wires to fit it. There.
And remember what it did the first time. What did it do, Diane? The first time.
It was too close to the wall.
So what's going to happen? It's going to do the same thing. There you go.
There, perfect.
Let's problem solve, guys.
So zone one.
Ramp. 45 mm-hmm. seconds.
Go, robot.
Okay.
There we go.
Mm-hmm. Yay!
Perfect.
30 seconds.
Okay, let's why don't we try this one again? Think about where we're placing it.
Make sure 20 seconds. Make sure the back of your line.
Come on, Sherry, just try it. 20 seconds.
Go.
Try it.
15 seconds.
Three.
Obstacle.
Check that out. Okay, good job, guys.
Yeah.
Yes.
flight schedule is that, so maybe it's not going to be tomorrow or not.
So,
what do you mean? So go to online. You're not doing that one?
Yeah,
this
one.
I don't do that option, I don't do it.
Okay, do it.
Or they can do two again. They just can't do one.
Thank you.
So listen, the reason they can't do one again is because they picked up a bird.
Yeah. That's what we're talking about.
Okay. All right. So you understand what you're supposed to do?
Good luck. Okay, when you're ready, I'll start your time.
Yeah, so you'll have to tell her what zone and what challenge.
Okay.
And pick up the rocks and what else?
You're not on the right code. Get off the code. Josh!
Adjust it. Watch it so you know how to adjust it.
Sissy over here, are you ready? On your mark, get set, go.
Yes.
have the light on. Ready?
Yes.
Yes.
2 minutes. It's gonna fall off sooner than we anticipated.
Oh, yeah. So,
have you seen this? Good job.
You can get on the rocks. Oh, cut off.
Seconds.
Good job.
You're not picking up your robot, you're challenges within the zones. You can only pick it up to move it from zone to zone. Just let me know what challenge you're doing when you attempt it so that I can count it properly. And I think that's it.
Hi guys, when you're ready, you'll have 5 minutes.
Come on,
are you ready?
Ready, set, go.
You should get points for it if you do it again.
Where's the little thingies right now?
Oh, there it is. Okay, so
Yes, sir. Okay, this is gonna be cool. I guess this was it. Oh. It's okay.
Wait.
Easy snap.
Maybe okay.
Oh my gosh.
No, it'll be good. As long as we can just get it on.
Is this allowed to, is this count as being sorry. We have like 2 minutes.
11. It's okay.
As long as it gets on. 2 minutes.
Wait, hold
on. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what
I
did.
All right. We're at this table.
We'll do that. We got to try some.
We can try those two again and we can just try and do more.
Okay.
I mean,
this
it's
time.
Not gonna go much different. Wait, hold
up.
I need
to like. I'm retrying some too.
Uh oh, forgot to put it in.
Okay, maybe a turn, not so much. 50-50, right?
I'm gonna put this down. You don't want this down?
Yeah.
We might be able to grab that rock right there. No, just keep it as it is. Keep it as it is.
It didn't work though, right?
Well, I mean, I don't care. We might be able to get that other rock. Okay, we got one. 1 minute. Okay,
okay,
so
we need to
add. Let's continue from that. Let's go straight.
We got to start from base every time.
Oh.
Straight.
Straight, like two rotations.
Two rotations. How about three?
Two.
Three will make it fun.
Okay, yeah.
Sit right.
Line it up. Here, go. Okay, I think this is gonna be our last one.
Wait, we gotta make a blast of
30 seconds.
Okay, so from then on, we just need to add a, which is negative, positive. Negative, positive.
Are we gonna make the blaster in case?
No, we're not. Not right now. 14.
10.
Okay, we got that one out. Okay, come on.
Come on, yeah.
Yes, we got this, so that's two, right?
I don't know. I don't know how much that was.
Time?
Is that two rocks?
This is a Nikki.
4 minutes.
Can we start at an angle?
Can you start wherever
you
want? Yes. Okay, so we're gonna start right here.
Which one are y'all attempting? The maneuver?
Two feet.
Turn two? Okay,
yeah.
Gotcha.
They're tricking you. You just think they're going that way.
Yeah. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Scoot back.
Go, 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 go. Just go. Okay, that's it. Yeah, that's it. Ah, he's back. Wait, wait, wait. Undo it. I got it.
If they choose to do it like that, they can do whatever they want. I can watch for it. They can tell me ahead of time so I know what to look for points.
Right.
Can
they take the box away? Nobody else has.
They can. No, 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 no. Y'all are planning on picking up the rocks.
We're not, but there's another thing on our answer sheet that says if you can just show you can follow the line, it's 50 points. No, it doesn't say anything about the rocks.
Well, they have to have the rocks there. Wait, you can't start. Are you ready?
Yes.
Look at me, everybody. Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay. On your mark.
Get
set. Are you listening? Boys, on your mark. Get set. Go.
And it takes her. Oh.
Woo.
Please don't be autistic. There we go. Okay, it was not autistic for like the first time.
Honey, don't say that one.
Good job!
Wait,
we have to be the same.
The rocks have to be on there.
I thought the rocks have to be there when we do this.
Yeah, they always have to be there.
Cotton balls are on there.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my
Acuérdate
goodness.
De si está chueco, le dices, okay?
Okay, you ready?
Wait,
what,
no,
what? Tell me what, before you're, when you're ready to start.
Check the tire. Check the tire. Check the tire.
It can't be too close. Make sure this room is locked. Is it straight? Is it close? Okay.
Ready?
Go.
All right, you may begin.
Oh,
there you go.
Come on, don't wait. Hunter, tell him.
Wait, make sure it's not quick over there, okay?
Try not to be so
bossy.
Yes, no. But I need them to learn to call themselves.
They got it.
Come on, baby. Remember, we can always come back.
I think we should be good. This one takes a long time.
It's a load.
Yeah. It's okay.
This one, I'm just going to have a look.
It's okay.
Well, hopefully. If not, remember, when we come back the next one, we know what to do.
That negative
31. What is it on?
So negative, if it doesn't work, negative 31 to negative 40?
Yeah.
Okay.
No!
It says another
hey,
thing.
Come on.
Okay.
I can't reach you. Come around.
Wait,
you got it, baby.
How much is
wait. We're not worried about that right now.
The truck? What is it? The truck is 10. Or no, for this one it's 5.
Hey, Hunter, worry about this. Help him out.
Make sure that's on the end.
It said it last time too. I just want that.
Yeah, that's why. I knew that.
His voice saying robotic B in an English accent.
Okay, go back to zone one.
Let's do
satellite.
Yeah, there we go.
Short sections.
Okay.
All right, tell me when you're ready.
What team?
This is Douglas
Wildcats. What's the team name?
RoboCats.
What's
your grade level?
Okay, so look at me. Are y'all ready?
Yes. Yes, maybe. Are
you ready?
He's like, I don't know.
Alexander, are you ready? Dustin, are you ready?
Kind of.
Yes.
Okay, take a deep breath. On your mark. Get set. Go.
Go.
It takes you off a little too easy. Yeah.
Okay.
Now, wait, can I go over here? Let me see.
Bigger than a robot?
Yeah.
No, that's no.
No, I'm trying to make it do this. No. Yeah. Okay, we know we won't put this one on. Oh, wait. Oh, no.
Okay, now grab it, reset. Go ahead, go to the next zone.
Yeah, go to the
next zone. Now we're fifth grade? Are you just fifth grade?
Yeah.
All right, now the wheels go.
Wait, no.
Go. She said that as long as one piece is out. Go.
Go. Oh, it takes forever to load.
Okay.
The last computer you get is the first one. Oh, you guys are lucky.
Okay.
Go. Alright, go.
Yeah, well, ours is sitting here on the bottom. Ours is a lot of games.
We got two.
Okay, me and you, go three. Go three. Ready?
Here.
Or not three. Alright, three.
Okay, remember you have to have the antenna in your arm.
Oh, yeah.
Alrighty, go.
Okay,
okay.
Here, go back.
Go back. Zone two. Then she got a
different thing. You got. I'm gonna get some more. Now there's a sand. Ooh, that big one. Okay. No, don't do it. No, don't change the name.
Alright, go. Hurry up. Stop.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh, nice. Yay.
something right now. Is that rough?
Oh,
don't you
save takeoff?
No stress?
Yeah.
Yeah, everybody come on. Are you trying that one again?
Okay,
time?
Okay, remember to tell me when you're ready.
Thank you.
minutes remaining.
Yeah, it's on. 3 seconds. Okay.
Yes. Yes.
Okay,
let's
stay with the star.
I'm glad I'm a star. Anything. Start. I don't care if it's supposed to be red. She can make it now.
One. Go.
That's
yeah. Fine. You're fine. No problem. Mm.
Yes.
Okay, how are we doing?
Zone 2.
Put that on
the back. Oh,
this
shows
me
a chain.
That one's
gonna make a sound.
Oh, no, oh, we did get that one.
They're
so cute.
These cows
are so
cute.
They're so cute.
Come on, dang it.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh,
it did drive me crazy.
That was a sound.
It did make a sound.
It did
make a
sound. Oh, it did? Okay. So.
Cell phones, if they're not on airplane mode, or if Bluetooth is on.
Or Bluetooth. If your Bluetooth is off. Do it,
That's my favorite one to watch. I love it.
Capable. It's capable.
No, I love watching it because it's so amazing.
But it's also not right.
Alright, check your spacing.
Okay, well, can you remember, is this how far it should be?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, we got this. I'm nervous for nothing.
That looks like a stress one.
Okay, I'm not going to crash today.
It's going to be awesome.
Just a quick update. We're about more than halfway through round two, okay? We're about halfway through round two. We still have one more round.
Why is it going super slow?
I don't know. It's on 50 power.
Why is it going super slow?
Oh, okay. There we go.
Okay, there we go.
Stop it?
Okay. You can stop it whenever you want.
Okay.
But you have to move
sections. If you attempt it once.
Put that back?
Yeah, but if you attempt section one, you have to do two and three now.
We're doing two.
We have to do these, this one, and
zone two. But we're not doing the stick. I don't know where it went. It's going.
That's okay. 4 minutes, 25 seconds. You're alone. Okay. Feel better. Much faster than last.
Oh.
Good job!
It's playing. It says.
What does it say?
Isn't it like.
It is playing something.
Something.
I heard something.
That's all.
Okay, you can pick it up. You go get it. I can't. 4 minutes. Oh, we did it. Okay, so can you play it? Can we do zone one again? Yeah. You can do it as many times. You can do one, then two, one, two. Okay, we'll do that. Just sit there and bounce back. Okay.
Now we gotta do sentence.
We don't have anything else to do on Tuesday.
I know.
3 minutes.
You do it the robot. You can retest it when it's back there.
30 seconds.
Oh,
they can't see.
Did he get off of
the rock?
Good catch.
Try the satellite jump.
Yes. If I can find the beat. 1 second, I don't have my paper yet.
Hang on, We gotta wait for a score sheet
Yes.
But do we have to come back?
No.
No.
No, you don't have to come back.
Okay, let me know when you're ready to begin your first one. The satellite, if you're doing zone one, has to start on the robot.
You have to have the satellite on.
So you just set it on the top?
No, regardless, even if you are doing that.
Just put it on top. There you go.
What if it flies all the way over there?
I think as long as you start the round with it on, it doesn't
matter. And if it falls off, it doesn't matter. Go ahead, grab it, reset. Zone, do a different, you have to just do a different zone.
No. Check it out. I forgot, because we're doing the rocks and the...
Sounded super. Shoot,
you came off principle.
I can't touch you.
Okay, so look at me. Oh, wait. Be careful leaning against the table.
I'm not
touching it.
I'm kind of bracing.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, look at, oh, wait, you didn't tell me to. No. Okay. All right, look at me. Are you ready?
Maybe.
Are you ready?
Good.
Are you ready?
Sure.
Are you ready?
Okay.
On your mark.
If you touch that, you're out.
Get
okay.
Yes. I'm sorry.
You must. All right, get set, go.
Eric.
It'll depend on you, Eric.
Oh, you got one.
Good job!
You got two.
Okay,
get the satellite.
Yes, now
you
have
to
do two.
Oh, they wanted to do...
You can do one, two, three.
They were going to do the satellite.
So we're going to do the satellite.
Yes, you have to do another one, and then you can go back to that one.
Okay.
See
that, and then go back
to one. We're going to
do the sound.
We got to be quiet now.
Hey, it was smart to bring three different iPads.
I mean, this is just like feedback, and it takes forever to.
Okay, we gotta listen closely. This is a very quiet sound.
Oh, okay.
I heard it. What does it say?
Error.
Sound like it said jaw. I'm like, what's that?
Now can he go back and do the satellite?
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
3 minutes.
It's loading.
Satellite.
Which one are you doing? Hurry, quick.
Oh, this is, I love y'all's claw. This is awesome.
Wait till I pick up those
fans. Yeah, it's definitely
alright. Yeah, I will do it.
No, we're not gonna.
Okay.
Shit out of our minds. Yeah.
No, you have to. It was awesome.
25 coins.
Yeah, 25 for going out and coming back.
Please don't fail on me.
It's fine.
Stop.
Yes!
Good job!
Okay, now the fence!
Okay.
Yes, I want to see the fence!
Wait,
2 minutes, 57
and
seconds!
And then you get the fences!
Wait, does that count as another one?
No, we got it already, so
oh. Okay, it should be in the right spot.
Make sure no one nothing is.
Okay, I want to see it.
Please.
Yes.
Please.
The little painters.
No! Wait.
Come on.
It's like that claw game.
No, you can make it like back up some and then turn. It goes to two points.
Hopefully. Yeah, today we picked up two pieces of food.
It's rigged. It's like those claw games.
Oh yeah, the ones that.
Why do you make it so hard? Go so slow.
It picks up the fences. You'd be quiet.
Yeah. I made it faster.
Good job, guys. 2 minutes.
Good job, guys.
What is that?
I don't know, but they're moving.
Is this y'all's third round?
Yes.
Axe room.
Okay, done. Press it, press me.
Are you ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, begin.
Three minutes.
Ready? All right.
nice. Free. Okay. The sound creepy.
Sound.
Sound is just
very good. And after that, we should try it with one game, right?
Okay.
Ready, almost? Careful with the fences. Look at the tires.
It's in the right
position. Good.
Good job.
Squat.
3 minutes, 56 seconds.
Check here from this view. You should, okay?
Good. Mm-hmm. Are you ready, Julia?
Let's try it.
Okay, go now.
It's stuck.
Oh, I love this one! This one is so cute!
Okay, two.
Excellent!
Nice. Sound.
Sound.
Hey, the fences. With the fence, are you moving a little bit to the right?
Okay, cool.
Okay, come on, go. Go on, ready.
Hurry, hurry!
Okay, this one again.
We already stick to it, so all we need to do is...
Megan, come get that thing again. I like that.
But if you do it again, you get the points again, right?
Okay. Wait. Is it backwards?
Don't you need to put
it... Yeah.
Okay,
let's go. Okay.
Bonus. Okay, stop. Sound quickly.
Good job. 2 minutes.
We still have a lot of time. Which one do you want to do? Yeah, how many? Do that.
Thanks, guys.
Report of the. Report of the CSA.
Zone 3, we can get 100.
Here, bring your own.
Hey, I would come up a little bit. You hit right here. So come up. No, a little more. Okay.
2 minutes and 40 seconds.
Okay.
Be careful with the table. No, it's okay. I just didn't want them to fall forward.
Ready?
Go. 2 minutes and 30 seconds.
Go.
Thank you.
Okay. Keep doing zone two. Okay.
3 minutes.
What?
Man, that's
That's as close about as close. Okay.
These two rocks. Rocks. Okay. Start looking for the burn rocks.
3 minutes.
What was the rocks? Research.
Rocks, is it ready?
Yes, it's ready.
Now we're putting the rocks.
Well, you need to
set it up. You have to put the, just on top.
Two challenges.
Y'all doing this real fast.
Who cares? Take our time.
Way to go. Keep going. 2 minutes and 30 seconds. That's awesome. That's one way to get it up there.
The map service is not working.
2 minutes, 20 seconds.
Is it good?
No, that's not gonna work. Stop it.
It just
It was like, I don't want to zombie.
Are you serious?
It
you might really want to get that far back?
It was like, alright, let me see if I can attempt to know what the half shot
is. Yes, I know, right? There you go. You don't have to take that damage.
Come on, Chris, you got it.
Shut up, man. At least I put it back together. Okay? Give me credit for that.
Look, we're present. Don't fool with this one. That's gonna make it.
There you go, you got it.
You guys, there's the glass. Looks like it should be
popped
with
pear. Let's see what it is. All right, go ahead, stop it.
At least it moved it.
That's one wrong. Minutes, 30 seconds. You can go ahead and do a different quarter. I got it. Oh. Yeah, it did make a sound.
Takes forever for a reason.
Yeah.
Oh, oh no.
Yeah, that's a waste of time right there.
Really stop it like midway. Take it back.
When you get to us, you come here.
I'm gonna get a who's on one again.
But we don't get the point for that one, do we?
Right.
I don't know if we get the point for that.
Alright, you're taking two. 2 minutes left one.
2 minutes? Like the satellite's not on.
This strategy doesn't
really
work on the side.
2 minutes remaining.
No!
The last team, we have a family award.
Funny five. And they missed it.
We got it.
Y'all
are
ready?
Okay,
are you ready?
Are you ready?
Iffy.
Are you ready?
Yes.
On your mark, set, go! You can stop it. Good job.
Read the old one.
Time to stop your robot.
10 seconds. Good job, guys.
Hunter, she said ask.
how much is on there, but we can try.
Thank you. able to get started. What we're going to go ahead and do in just a minute is we're going to give out the participation ribbons first. So I will call up a team. They'll come up and get a participation ribbon, and we'll have them kind of stop right here. We got some tape on the floor, so they're going to stop here, let y'all take pictures if you want to, and then we'll call the next group up. So kind of go a little slow process, and then after participation ribbons, we'll have third place, second place, and first place for fourth through fifth grade, and then we'll do the same place numbers for sixth through eighth grade, okay? So I'd just like to thank a few people real quick. First, I want to thank, of course, Caldwell Elementary School and its teachers and volunteers here today for taking the time and letting us have this location. So I just want to give them a quick round of applause. Thank you for coming out here, everyone. Of course, I want to thank the Teaching and Learning Department for being a huge part of the process and helping get the robotics competition up and running and organized. So, thanks to y'all as well. Thank you to, of course, CTC for providing good food for the students, judges, pit crew. It was a great help, and of course, would not be successful without them. And I also want to thank the Tyler Steve Foundation. I was able to achieve and win a grant to be able to put all this on. So I just want to thank them for having the foundation a part of Tyler ID and being able to provide grants to programs like this. So thank you to them today. Thanks to the students and teachers who are taking time out of their schedule to help judge, set up, clean, check in, and basically just being here. And then, of course, the robotics coaches and the robotics students for making all this possible. All right, so we're going to do participation ribbons. So we're going to have Bell Robotics STEAM teams. You'll go ahead and come on up.
Otto from Bolter. Axiom. Y'all combine.
Thank you.
ready?
All right, robotic stars.
Hers is about drained. Does anybody else have one?
CCT Wildcats. Next up is going to be the RoboCats. This is the Advancing Dixie Boxer. RoboCats, if you come up here to the right. Bulldog Bots and Bulldog Ticks, if you'll go ahead and come up, and Senior Bots.
Thank you. I'm Jeff. Let's get Team Blue Brain and Team Big Plan. Starting with third place with 1,460 points, Dixie Cheese Sticks. Champions.
Thank you.
in first place with a score of 1,308 points. The Unbridled Mustang from Moore. Go ahead and escort your students outside. Parents, if you'll hold tight, I'll release y'all as soon as the kids are out there. So coaches, if you'll take your teams, we're done here tonight. Thank y'all so much for coming. We'll have coaches take your teams out.